Like maybe he'll know a place to eat. Ew.
Welcome to Old Oak Haven. Have a wonderful time. So glad you could come.
Mayor Corey.
Ben, my boy, I'm glad you could come home to see this. And to see you brought some friends and their dog.
Rob? Rare.
Welcome. The more, the merrier.
But what is all this?
It's great, isn't it? Business is booming. Not like a few months ago when it was slower than maple syrup on a cold day.
Hey, Ben.
Hi, Mr. McKnight.
Welcome home. Here, have a t-shirt before my store sells out. You can wear it to the concert tomorrow.
Concert?
The Hex Girls.
You've heard of them, Fred?
Just now.
Oak Haven Autumn Fest, featuring the Hex Girls.
A local group. You'll like them. Kinda spooky.
I met the ghost of Oak Haven and lived.
Ghost?
Jinkies! Looks like there's a ghost in your own backyard, Ben.
Not only that, but it's his own ancestor, the ghost of Sarah Ravencroft.
That's ridiculous. I thought we'd gotten past all this witch nonsense.
What can I say, Ben? Ever since we built our Puritan village, her ghost has appeared many times.
Don't tell me. You disturbed her spirit with the construction.
And now she's haunting the town.
How did you know?
Ghost hunting's our specialty.
Oh, I see.
Did you say Puritan village?
What you're seeing is a perfect recreation of what life was like back in the 1600s, as reenacted by our locals.
When did all this go up?
About 6 months ago.
This is amazing, Mayor.
Oh, corn husk dolls. Aren't they cute, Fred?
Yeah, charming.
Hey, look, Scoob, I've been a bad boy.
Wouldst thou like to churn?
Huh? Like it's your turn to churn the butter, old buddy.
Uh-huh.
Now all we need is the popcorn.
So you say a ghost has been appearing here?
That's right, young lady. Apparently, we disturbed the spirit of Ben's ancestor who was persecuted as a witch way back in 1657.